First, work 15 chain stitches and the leg. Fifteen chain stitches are done. We can count the waist shapes to check the number of stitches. The first toe, work 4 chain stitches first. Four chain stitches are done. Turn, skip 1 chain stitch, and work 3 slip stitches from the second chain. Pay attention to the needle. We'll start from the second chain. Three slip stitches are done. The first toe is completed. The second toe, work 5 chain stitches first. Five chain stitches are done. Turn, skip 1 chain stitch, and work 4 slip stitches from the second chain. Four slip stitches are done. The second toe is completed. The third toe, work 5 chain stitches first. Turn, skip 1 chain stitch. and work 4 snip stitches from the second chain. The third toe is completed. The fourth toe, work 4 chain stitches first. Turn, skip 1 chain stitch, and work 3 snip stitches from the second chain. All 4 toes are finished. Work 1 snip stitch in the stitch at the bottom of the first toe. Then work 7 snip stitches and 8 single crochets in the 15 chain stitches. Finally, work 1 snip stitch in the first stitch of the main body. Pay attention to the hook's insertion positions. Pay attention to the needle. Work 7 snip stitches through the left loops of the chain. Seven snip stitches are done. Then work 8 single crochets through the left loops of the chain. Eight some crochets down. Turn the fabric and work one slip stitch in the first stitch of the main body. Let's start round 18. In round 18, start with one chain stitch and then work 5 single crochets. Work one chain stitch first. Then work 5 single crochets. After 5 single crochets are done, we'll crochet front foot 2 in the same way as front foot 1.